tempting the world presents. Help is on the way. St. John, chapter 14, verse 16 through 17. I will ask the Father, and he will give you another helper, that he may be with you forever. That is, the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because it does not see him or know him. But you know him, because he abides with you and will be in you. Help is on the way. It is wondered many times, how could someone with so much responsibilities keep it all together than someone who doesn't have as much? There is no need to wonder anymore. Faith is going to share with her friend, Janae, how she keeps it all together.
Faith, girl, I don't know how you do it, girl. You got three kids and no man to help you. Girl, child, these days a single mom needs some help, you hear me? Who on earth do you go to, girl? Because I can sure use some help myself. And I only got one child. Just so hard being a single mama. And even harder when the dad ain't even trying to be a part of the child's life. Well, first of all, you ask who I go to on earth for help? Well, see, listen. All of our help coming from the Lord. Therefore, I go to the rock. Girl, I know you love the Lord, and he loves you too. Pray. Pray to the Lord and let him know how you feel. Girl, prayer really does work. Okay, girl, I'll do that. See you later, girl.
Janae begins to pray, for she believes what St. John, chapter 14, verse 16 through 17 says about the Father giving her help.
Don't you worry, no, don't you fret.
Janae is feeling so good. After that wonderful fellowship with the Lord in prayer and worship, her mind is filled with shalom. But then there was a knock at the door. Who could it be?
Hello? Oh, my Lord, I ain't got no money to pay the debt collectors. Who is it? It's the Holy Ghost. Your help is here. No need to worry anymore. You see, I have what you need to live a victorious life on this earth. Here, I have some gifts and I have some fruits. Fruits? Why fruits? You see, you need some spiritual fiber to go with these gifts because they will cleanse you of all the works of the flesh found in Galatians 5:19-21. And they are adultery, fornication, uncleanness, lewdness, sorcery, hatred, contentions, jealousies, outbursts of wrath, selfish ambitions, dissensions, heresies, envy, murders, drunkenness, revelries. So now, here are the gifts from 1 Corinthians 12. And they are word of wisdom, word of knowledge, faith, healing, working of miracles, prophecy, discerning of spirits, different kinds of tongues, interpretation of tongues. But in order to stay in balance, you have to eat these fruits from Galatians 5:22-23. At the same time, you use these gifts. And they are love, joy, peace, long-suffering, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. So you see, operating the gifts without the fruits don't mean a hill of beans. Your child's father. I have convicted this time. And now you have to do the right thing before the Lord God and you. Your gift has a life.
and the world will need to thank you for your time.
People say, Tim, you're my hero. How you do it? How you stay strong? Let them all know there's so much that I've been through. I have the days when it's sugar. I just can't smile. Just hope that it ain't easy. Sometimes it's not just to be alive. But when I look at the goodness that's going to me, it's easy now to let go.
Let's stand and give him a big hand of praise. Beautiful job. Tell somebody, help is on the way. Hallelujah. I'm going to tell somebody else, help is on the way. Beautiful job. Amen, amen. Let's remain standing. Amen. How many are blessed by that? Amen. Children's church, y'all can be dismissed. Amen. Awesome production. Amen. Praise God. We thank God for that production and that word through that production to let us know that help is on the way. My God. Amen. Amen. Somebody need to hear that today. Praise the Lord. Amen. And did y'all know you can't play Whitney like that? Amen. Praise God. Really mess a brother up then. All right, praise God. Beautiful job, beautiful job. Amen. Mark chapter 8.